Hello everyone. I'm Arda Okan. And this is my digital project. In this project, I made a dodge robot so that it can dodges or avoids the obstacle it can see. We have two distance sensor and two servo motors for seeing the for movement. The servo motors are for movement, and these for seeing its front. And we have one distance sensor in the back. Let me show you the RTL schematic for this this robot. So we have one servo motor for left side, and one servo motor for the right side. And we have two sensors in the front, which are sensor right and sensor left, and one sensor in the back, which can be seen here. All right, so these sensors measure the distance to the object, and according to these measurements, these servos rotation will change, which is decided in the servo state module. The back sensor alerts this robot that an obstacle is approaching from behind by using an LED right here. Also, I'm using a power brick to power this sensors and this servo and the basis tree. Let me show how it works. There it kills some bugs. Yeah, like that. And as you can see, when something is approaching, this LED blinks like that. So yeah, this is my project. Thanks for watching.